Hello and welcome to another Palm Ridge update. It's update 13, I think. I don't remember, but there's two new race, no car, but we have codes, so we're gonna check it out first. So go to codes, type update 13. Okay, there we go. So yeah, no car for this update, but we do have new race. So I'm just gonna use McLaren for this race. So we have two new race, the Pier Party and also Urban Uprising. So one of them are from the race suggestion. You guys can check that out on your Discord server. So we're gonna play for Pier Party first. Oh, there's already people. So there's two new things. So they fixed the spawn racing, so the chases weren't broken again. And if you notice, the launch was very easy, so there's no double checkpoint anymore. So that's quite short race, not gonna lie. So it's just drift race. Also, if you notice, it's just 5 seconds there. Usually it takes 10 seconds to load the race. Okay, there we go. So yeah, that's also one long drag race. So I was planning to do like a speed run on these races, but since both of them are drag race, so there is nothing really I can do about it, cause it's gonna be so boring if speed run of that race. Anyways, I would take a break. I don't want to talk much about it, so you guys can look out at on my YouTube community post. Anyways, if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in next video.